أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة تعالى على محمد وآله وسلم وبعد السلام عليكم. Mankind is the worst giant on this earth. He is Masjoodi Malaik, that is the angels prostrated to man. How it happened? God Almighty, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, gave great mind and learning abilities and knowledge to Adam alayhi salam, the first human being. And then first tested the angels, they failed in the test of knowledge. Then Almighty God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tested Adam alayhi salam, he passed the test. Then the angels were ordered to prostrate to Adam alayhi salam and they did prostration. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the surah At-Teen that Allah created mankind on ahsani taqweem. وَلَكَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ taqweem. Allah said that certainly we created man on the best of creation, on the best of stature. It means that God made us the best of the creation from all points of view. Thus man walks upright, has beautiful appearance, has great mind and mental abilities, has great moral character with internal sense of justice. But when the great vicegerent rejects the commands of his great and kind Lord and God, God and Lord is the same one creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one single and unique. So when people reject Allah's commands, then he becomes asfali safilin, the lowest of the low, the worst of the worst. He, she becomes worse than animals. The world becomes dark due to his, her unjust actions. Now in this dark world, on one side, there are very rich people counting and showing their wealth. They don't know about their life, any time death may overtake them. And all their wealth will remain here, while they will pass away only with a hard account to face in the hereafter. While on the other hand, there are numerous poor and needy human beings who cannot buy simple bread, because it has high price due to a high degree of inflation. It seems like the anger of Almighty God is repeatedly invited by the rich, unjust vicegerents on this earth. So many earthquakes are coming. We are experiencing earthquakes repeatedly. And I wonder what is going to happen. May Allah the Most Merciful protect us from His anger. Ameen. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun. Wa salamun ala al mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad. Kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim. Innaka hamidun majid.